Welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to Dave Loggins. And we are going to react to the song, Please Come to Boston.
So first time single take, honest reaction to this request by Raymond. Thank you for your love, support, patience and tolerance in making these open, honest, sincere, unscripted single take impromptu reaction videos. You can check out our Patreon page if you'd like to request a reaction. The link is in the description box below. Thank you.
Boston for the springtime. I'm staying here with some friends and they've got lots of room. And you can sell your paintings on the sidewalk. Buy a cafe where I hope to be working soon. Please come to Boston. She said, no, would you come home to me? And she said, hey, rambling boy, now won't you settle down? Boston ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Come to Denver with the snowfall. We'll move up into the mountains so far that we can't be found. And throw I love you echoes down the canyons. And then lie awake at night till they come back around. Come to Denver, she said, no, boy, would you come home to me? And she said, hey, rambling boy, why don't you settle down? Denver ain't your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. 'Cause I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. Now this drifter's world goes round and round, and I doubt that it's ever gonna stop. But of all the dreams I've lost or found, and all that I ain't got, I still need to lean to somebody I can sing to. Please come to L.A. to live forever. California life alone is just too hard to build. I live in a house that looks out over the ocean. And there's some stars that fell from the sky and living up on the hill. Please come to L.A., she just said no. Boy, won't you come home to me? She said, hey, rambling boy, why don't you settle down? L.A. can't be your kind of town. There ain't no gold and there ain't nobody like me. No, no, I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee. I'm the number one fan of the man from Tennessee.
So good. Though the title, I thought it would be about Boston.
Me too.
But it's not about Boston. Denver don't matter either. Neither does LA. It's all about the man in Tennessee. So come home to Tennessee. Perhaps they're talking about Memphis. and everything. Tennessee is in Memphis. What a beautiful song. It was so beautiful. I love the descriptions though of Denver, Colorado especially. Boston, I know a bit about because I researched and I wrote a story which I then turned into an audiobook which thousands of my students and clients have downloaded and listened to in the last 20 odd years. The name of the story is Boston Jack, which is all about a coffee shop owner, restaurant owner in downtown Boston during the Great Economic Depression, those years. So I connected with a lot of this song, Boston as well as Denver, and then also LA for its own reasons, because Mumbai is pretty much like LA. Hmm. Very relatable song, but all these places don't matter to her. Come home to Tennessee. Beautiful song, very well done by Dave Loggins. I'm not sure if there's any connection or relation to Kenny Loggins. But sounds good, sounds really good. Thank you for this wonderful request. Now let's hear what Kirti has to say about this.
It was country music. It was somewhat, I'm not sure, but it sounded like country music to me. And it was perfect. It was perfect to listen to. Even I thought it would be something about Boston. He's calling someone to Boston. It would be all about Boston. I have seen a little bit of Boston and things around in Two Boys and a Girl at a Pizza Place.
Two guys, a girl, and a pizza place.
Yes. And then I think even Becker used to be there. No?
Not sure.
Yeah.
Don't remember.
It's been a long time that I've seen those shows yet. Those shows in the past. But it is fun place. Boston is definitely a fun place for students. That's all that I know. It was nice to know different places that he was describing. Different things that he can do in those places. But she is very adamant. You come back home. I don't expect much from you. I'm okay with what we have. I'm not looking for something that you have to impress me or something like that. I just need to settle down with you. No more of roaming around.
Yeah. That's the message of the song. Lovely music too. Lovely music. Yeah, the guitar is so good. Yeah, that's it for this request. Thank you for your love, support, patience and tolerance in making these unscripted impromptu single take reaction videos. Goodbye.